Hallo allerseits, herzlich willkommen zu Jupiter Hell. Das beschreibt sich so schön als Schach mit Shotguns. okay, as this is your first time playing Jupiter Hell, we'll guide you through a short tutorial. This will take only a couple of minutes and introduce the turn-based, grid-based nature of the game, controls and a primer of basic strategy. Welcome to Jupiter Hell. This is a turn-based, grid-based, permadeath, dungeon-crawling game, a classic roguelike. The focus in this game, however, is on ranged combat. We'll walk you through an introductory level and then you can jump right in. Be aware that this is a keyboard or gamepad only game, so put away the mouse. Follow the highlighted squares using the arrow keys or D-pad. You can only move in the four cardinal directions. If you press directions fast enough, it may seem the character is moving diagonally, but in reality that's two moves blended to speed up play. Okay. Note the minimap and level name in the top left. Tutorial. Yeah, okay. Your character stats are in the bottom left. Name, class, level, XP to next level. Okay, wir sind Mark Taggart, Marine, Level 1, 200 to next level, okay. Current Health, 100 von 100, Class Resource, Fury, Status Effects, Pain, Dodge, Buffs. Dodge, 25%, okay. Wir haben eine 9mm Pistole mit 8 von 8 Schüssen. Enemy spotted, his stats appear in the top right. Take special note of the chance you have to hit him. However, Jupiter Hell is a game of tactical positioning. Move right so you can lean from around the corner. Also, oben rechts. Enemy name, former grunt. Enemy health, 3. Ja. Enemy weapon, 9mm Pistole, wie ich. 100% chance to hit. Your damage, 16. Follow the highlighted square using the arrow keys or D-pad. Now you're behind cover. Note that there's a green indicator to the right of your character, signifying that fact. Green is your cover, red if present is enemy cover. Okay? Both appear only if an enemy is targeted. Now you can shoot him. Press X to shoot the currently targeted enemy. You fire your current weapon at the currently selected target. See rectangle around enemy. X fire again. Also oben rechts sehen wir, er hat nur noch ein Herz, kann ich nicht sagen. Ja. So. You use two bullets. Better reload. Press Y. It's good to reload after every engagement. He dropped some stuff. Pistol and some ammo. Move to pick it up. To pick up items, press A. Now, let's see that pistol. Before you pick it up, you can get a free peek. Hold left trigger to compare the item on the ground with the one held. Seems it's the same, like all yellow weapons of the same class. Let's move on. Okay, also hier sehen wir, das ist eigentlich das gleiche. Move towards the door with the icon above it. You interact with stuff by bumping into it. A medical supply box. You can bump into it as well. Medkits. Go pick one up. Good. Items such as medkits are not used instantly, but stored in inventory. Use it now. Enter inventory, then select the medkit and press A. Small medkit. Okay. Nice, let's go to the next room. This guy has a shotgun. Genau. So we can relieve him from it. Remember, the direction you and they are facing doesn't matter. Okay. Wow, that shot really hurt. If you look to your status bar, at the bottom you see you have a significant pain modifier. It directly affects your chance to hit. Luckily, you're a marine and you have an active skill that can help. Adrenaline can be used as long as you have enough fury, and it heals you a bit and converts a portion of any pain value to health. Also, using the skill doesn't take time, so you can safely use it in the middle of combat. The marine regains his class resource by killing enemies. Hold right trigger and press D-pad left, as indicated near the skill to activate it. Much better. Now you can finish him off. Fire. Zack. Note that the pain removing effect of adrenaline stays for a couple of turns. Go pick up his shotgun. There are enemies here, but the shotgun will help. Notice that by holding left trigger while standing on a weapon, you can compare its stats to what you have currently in hand.
Shred them to pieces.
Damn it, it's empty. You need to pick up the shells. Now reload the gun. And fire. Zack. Now that was satisfying. Shotguns deal area damage, so you can get multiple kills with a single shot. Don't forget to reload after each shot, though. The shotgun is nice, but let's switch to the pistol again. You can carry up to 3 weapons, as seen on the bar in the bottom right. Hold right trigger, press X to switch back to pistol. You heard, luckily marines start with an extra medkit, so you still have one. Use it now, enter inventory, select the small medkit. Zack, now let's go to the next room. Darf ich mir nicht die Sachen ansehen? Schade. Move in, take a better look. Now, here's an idea, why not blow up those explosive barrels? To do so, you need manual targeting. Press right stick, then move the target to the barrels. Press right stick again. Boom! Barrels do more damage than a pistol shot, so it's worth using your environment. Let's continue to the next room. You don't seem to have a sure shot on this ugly guy. You're behind cover, so you can try to wait and see what he's up to. Press the left stick to wait. He didn't move closer, but things are good. Notice 2 buffs you received. Hunker, which further decreases your chance to be hit beyond cover, and possibly the reason he missed, and aim, which you received by waiting while having an enemy targeted, which increased your odds to hit significantly. So, fire. 100% to hit. Zack. After shooting, your buffs are gone, since both of them apply only to one turn. You can increase their values further by subsequent waiting, but he's almost dead. Try to finish him off. 59%. Zack. Another one down. It seems like here's a grenade on the floor. Let's check it out. Uh-oh, someone spotted you grabbing your sweet loot. No worries, you can use items directly from the ground by holding left trigger, pressing A. How about we send this one his way? Use the grenade from ground and press X to throw it at him. Frag grenade. Zack und gleich. Rums. Now, wasn't that a beautiful view? The area seems clear. Move upwards towards the elevator. For the sake of introducing you to the equipment screen, why don't you leave your shotgun here? Enter the inventory screen. Use D-pad to navigate between panels. Once you find the equipment panel, highlight the shotgun, press Y to drop it. The shotgun und mit Y. Zack. Good work. Head upwards towards the elevator to finish the tutorial. Congratulations on finishing the tutorial. Now you can start a new game and see how you fare in real combat. Just remember, the game is turn-based, no need to rush anything. Facing doesn't matter, neither for you nor the enemies. Movement is only in 4 directions. Diagonal movement is only a side effect of the animation system, and is 2 moves consecutively. You will level up and gain traits. Pick a master trait at the bottom and work towards getting it as soon as possible. Try to keep behind cover. Note the enemy cover red. If they're in cover, it's best to break line of sight and make them pursue you. Gut so, new game, a regular game. Und zwar erstens mal easy. Marine, Scout oder Technician? Wir werden mal mit Marine beginnen. Resource Fury. Der hat Energy und der hat Power. Passive. Each time you enter a new level, you automatically heal 10% max health. Das ist cool. Der hätte. Scouting ahead has revealed the location of all the regular elevators. Branch connections and special levels are still hidden. You only have 2 weapon slots. And technicians. Techs use any consumable twice as fast. Aha. Okay, wir nehmen den hier.
I don't like the looks of this.
You come back from a routine patrol of the Callisto orbit. Your landing craft gets shot down by the automatic defense systems. Something is wrong. Okay. Wir gehen mal hier rein. Das ist erstmal gut. Da liegt Red Keycard. Okay. Dann haben wir hier eine Crowbar. Und Pipe Wrench. Mechabane. Da haben wir Munition dafür. Oh, da ist einer. 0%. Der schießt auf mich. Immer noch 0%. Immer noch. Ach so, weil ich die Pipe Wrench habe. Ach. So, jetzt treff ich ihn auch. Ja, das war doof. Das ist die gleiche Pistole. Das ist die gleiche Pistole. So, wir sollten nachladen, passt auch. Gut. Ups, da ist wieder einer. 20%.
Floor is empty.
Ah. Security Drone und am Boden liegt a small medkit. Sehr gut. Oh man. So. Das ist wieder die gleiche. Das ist eine andere. Search for the elevator to go to the next level, ja? Da ist er ja schon. Die Frage ist, soll ich das gleich machen? Der hat eine Shotgun. Kommt der?
Done.
Jawohl. So, Level 2. Jetzt kann ich einen Perk auswählen. Increase Hit Points by 20% per Trade Level. Increase Fury Capacity. Hell Runner. Dodge 10%. Oh. Pistol SMG only critical chance and range bonus. Empty weapon reload time halved. SMG auto rotary only consecutive series gain damage bonus. 1 point of armor per level. Das ist auch gut. Melee only extra ammo. Okay, ich würde mal sagen, das nehme ich mal. Dann haben wir hier Combat Knife, nö, die Shotgun.
I call Shotgun.
Dann geben wir die Pipe Branch weg. So. Okay, das sieht so aus, als wäre es das gewesen. Genau. So. Rein in den Elevator. Good luck, you're on your own now. Tja. Ist da noch jemand? Nö. Oh, hier ist einer. Daneben.
Need to reload. Need to reload.
Okay, da muss ich 6-mal drücken. Ich glaube. Ich glaube, ich werd mir wieder die 9mm nehmen. Aus einem einfachen Grund, weil einfach viel mehr Munition dafür herumliegt. Jetzt haben wir hier Red Keycard, sehr gut. Ein paar Shells. Ah, 67, das passt. Wunderbar. Okay. Oh. Jetzt. So. Oh, da ist schon wieder eine. Oder kommen welche?
Fucking reload already.
So, jetzt warten wir mal. Bin gespannt, ob der kommt. Da ist er. Jawohl. So. Wenn ich mir das jetzt ansehe, dann habe ich 4 Medkits. Jovisec Hello System. Security Drone Hostile. Disabled Drones. Drones. Da brauche ich Multi-Tools dafür. Egal wofür, ich brauche Multi-Tools. So, hier unten ist nichts mehr. Da ging's weiter. Und zwar hier Basic Armor. Jawohl. Basic Helmet, auch schön. Equipment, das haben wir auch gleich angelegt. Wunderbar. Level 3, sehr cool. Da habt mir doch. Dodge ganz gut gefallen. Quasi den Kugeln ausweichen. Da ist Elevator. Aber ich sehe hier noch einen Gegner, den will ich trotzdem irgendwie noch killen. So, das war's dann jetzt auch.
Gotta hurry.
Security. Lockdown in progress. Security will arrive soon. Das heißt, wir sollten möglichst schnell den Elevator finden. Jawohl. Das ist der nächste.
I'm carrying too much shit.
Ach. Das heißt, ich könnte vielleicht eins wegwerfen. Lockdown in 26 Sekunden. Bin ich gespannt. Ich will darauf warten noch. Okay, das heißt.
It doesn't work that way. This opens elsewhere.
Oh, Mann. Das war nicht so schön. Puh, eine Shotgun habe ich ja schon. Die benutzen wir jetzt auch.
Fucking reload already!
Irgendwo muss dieser Elevator. Oh Mann. Bedient werden können.
Too much shit. No fucking room!
Ja, ja.
Reload, damn it. Attack's full.
Ja. Gibt's nichts mehr.
No fucking ammo. Reload.
Oh. Gut, dass ich daneben geschossen habe.
Need to reload. And stay down, ugly motherfucker. No room in inventory.
So. Okay. Kalisto hab. Was, wenn ich jetzt da runter gehe? da jetzt rein will. Passt perfekt. There's a foul stench in the air. Oh, das sieht. Oh.
Need to reload!
Puh, Level 4, jetzt haben wir hier. Angry Motherfucker. Requires Hellrunner 1. Damage Bonus proportional to missing health percentage. Okay. Healing increase item modding. Oh, master trait. Pistols SMG only plus one shot, slower ammo consumption. Das wäre cool. Dafür bräuchten wir Army Surplus 1, Son of a Gun 2, Level 8. Okay, Son of a Gun können wir mal 1 machen.
No room in inventory.
Da ist wieder einer.
Fucking reload already!
Gehen wir wieder auf die Pistole. So. Hui. Kein Platz mehr.
Now this is gonna be a hell of a fight.
Need to reload.
Der ist armored. Die muss ich erst wieder aktivieren. Oh, eine neue Shotgun. Basic Armor. Marine Helmet, sehr cool. Puh. So. Was war das? Das hier. Army Surplus. Level 1, Son of a Gun Level 2.
Carry too much shit.
Modpack. Was können wir damit machen? Ich habe ja schon ein Modpack irgendwo, oder? Bulk Modpack. Tinkering Pack for adding durability, magazine size, melee guard and reload perks. Und zwar nehmen wir hier die Shotgun. Decrease swap time, auto reload the weapon when swapping twist. Das ist cool. Und dann können wir auch den gleich nehmen für unsere normale Pistole von mir aus. Reloads. Decrease swap time, nö. Das nehmen wir mal. Reveal map. Kann ich hier nicht den Elevator aktivieren? Das versuchen wir jetzt nochmal. liegt Zeug rum. Ach so, das. Das wäre schon gegangen. Okay. Okay, da könnte ich gleich durch.
Reload, damn it!
And a long revolver. Den schauen wir uns mal an. Schon. Der wäre auf jeden Fall neuer. Eine Combat Pistol. 9 Impact. Aber der macht 2 Schüsse. Das war das. Ammo haben wir. Boah, haben wir genug. Oh.
Spaceport. Hope there's a working dropship here.
Sauerei hier.
No room in inventory.
Bin hier eine absolute Maschine. Schauen wir mal, ob wir da im Schnelldurchlauf. Also wenn ich das hier so spiele, dann ist das ja fast Echtzeit. Was ist das hier? Dropship. Oh. Oh. Callisto Clear. Okay. Traveling to Europa.
Maybe here I'll get some answers.
Okay.
No room in inventory.
Das hat jetzt wehgetan. Oh Mann. Okay. Aha, das ist ja cool. Hall of Fame. Okay, so sieht's aus. Ich würde sagen, das war's für heute. Vielen Dank fürs Zusehen. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao, ciao.
Need to reload.